Good morning, students. As I have already told you that each part of a plant has its own function. So, today I will discuss about flat, thin and green part of a plant, that is leaf and its structure. Now, open your book on page 18. First, I will discuss terms of this topic. These are lamina and stomata. Lamina, the flat and broad part of a leaf. Stomata, tiny pores at the base of a leaf. Let's start reading. Leaves. A leaf is a flat, thin part of a plant. Leaves grow on the stem or branches of a plant. Leaves can be of many sizes, shapes and colors. Students, a leaf of a plant can be green or multicolored. Leaf comes in different shapes and size. For example, leaves of banyan tree and mango tree are of different shapes and size. Now, next paragraph. Structure of a leaf. Observe a leaf carefully. Underline word observe and write its meaning notice. Now, underline word carefully and write its meaning attentively. Now, come along. It has many parts. The flat part of a leaf is called leaf plate or lamina. Students, look at this picture. This flat part of a leaf is called leaf blade and it is also known as lamina. The tip of a leaf is called leaf apex. Now, look at this picture. This highlighted part of a leaf is called leaf apex. Next line. The center of the leaf blade contains a midrib or the midwing. Underline word contains and write its meaning to have something as a part. Now look at this picture. This highlighted part is called midrib and another name of midrib is midwing. Now, come along. Many branches come out of the mid vein. These are called side veins. These veins help to distribute food and water. Underline word distribute and write its meaning supply. Now, look at this picture. These are side veins. Veins inside a plant's leaves work much like blood vessels inside our body. They carry food and water to and from the leaves. Now, next line. The underside of a leaf has many tiny pores called stomata. Underline word underside and write its meaning lower side. Students, most leaves have stomata which are present on the lower side of a leaf. They help the plant in exchange of gases and also help to release extra water in the form of water vapor. Now, look at this part of the leaf. This is known as stalk. The tiny branch that holds the leaf to the stem. Students, now look at this picture and follow these four steps to draw a leaf. After drawing, you will be able to label the parts of a leaf. That these are number one, leaf apex, number two, midrib, number three, veins, Number 4, leaf blade. And last, stalk. Now, let's revise. My first question, where does a leaf grow? A leaf grows on the stem of a plant. Second, what is a leaf blade? The broad and flat part of the leaf is called leaf blade. Number third, what do you mean by midrib? The main vein in the middle of the leaf is called midrib. And last question, what is leaf apex? The tip of a leaf is called leaf apex. Students, tomorrow I will continue with the next topic. Till then, read the chapter and revise questions. Thank you.